How do I?
Oh, it's over here.
Oh, here we go.
Now, you need to bypass the core to find the data inside. Once you reach it, your communicator will download it automatically. You need to find your way around the core to reach the data inside.
Oh, here we go. Fuck. The infinite loop around the spear. Okay.
Communicator, and you'll be redirected right away. Everything you download will be found in there. Protected by a firewall, of course.
December 23rd, 2012. Sample Recovery Unit Team Lead Fisher Case reporting on Subject 17, Desmond Miles. The subject was deceased and unattended. Time of death was placed around 0:00 hours and 7 minutes, with conditions favorable for DNA sample recovery. We had some initial concerns about interference in the vault, but given the skill and talent of this team, we were able to capture useful data. I personally retrieved the subject's backpack and extracted a number of objects of interest to undergo detailed analysis. The subject displayed burns to the right hand, severe enough to fuse the bones, indicating some kind of spontaneous, intense burn trauma. Honestly, we've never seen anything like it before. Head, neck, and torso remained in good condition. I hand-selected recovery agents to retrieve fluid samples, blood and saliva. We then commenced material extraction and were able to preserve several exemplary samples. Data analysis and sequencing is already underway, and I'm told proceeding with exceptional ease. Thanks to the cloud database and the work of Abstergo Sample Recovery Unit 3, the legacy of Subject 17 will continue uninhibited as Sample 17.
Oh, you're better at this than I'd hoped. Now zip on down to the lobby. Come on. See? That file you acquired? I wouldn't recommend watching it. I mean, you could, but it's unpleasant. So once you hand it off, just pretend this never happened, okay? Otherwise, you'll just go to bed feeling sad. Anyway, the courier should be waiting downstairs. She's been here a while. I suppose it goes without saying, just because you now know how to hack all your colleagues' computers, it doesn't mean you should. I mean, not every day, right? No, seriously, though, that's illegal, so don't be a dick. Unless that's your nature.
Not sure I can keep this up, you know? This job is well below my skill level.
Yeah, well, your coffee is shit. You could use some practice.
What? No. Oh, look who's here. So you didn't forget, after all. You're just incredibly rude. And made poor Rebecca here wait for nearly 30 minutes.
You limey. Be nice. Sorry about him. He's high on his own supply. So, how should we do this? Data transfer? Great, that should do it. We'll email you the receipt. Till next time, take care, Sean.
Bye-bye, yes, bye. And don't expect any more free coffee. Arrogant. She's great, isn't she?
Hey, I just got word the courier has come and gone. Wonderful, you're a miracle. No, that's an exaggeration. You're not a miracle. You're an employee, doing a job. But thanks for helping out. Anyway, thanks. Have fun. Pirating.
Assistance au niveau 2, projet échantillon 17. Support to the second floor, sample 17 project.
Oi. Where you going, the market?
No, I... My parents have asked me to come live with them, and I'd like to.
Oh, what do you mean, live with them? You live here with me.
I'm sorry, Edward, but my father is right. You had a decent wage when you worked the farm. Why can you not be satisfied with that? With me?
Decent wage? That job was near as, damn it, to robbery. You want to be married to a peasant the whole of your life?
All right, Edward. All right.
You leave now, Caroline. You never know what's coming to us. Caroline! Caroline!
Shit. Wake up, Kenway.
What's that about?
He left this morning with the galleon, as faith we'll discover a good use for this old cove ourselves.
Aye, we'll make something of it in time. We could keep a fleet here if we like. And with a bit of fixing up, it'd be a decent place to call home. Might even convince my wife to come one day.
You're married, are you?
In God's eyes, I am. She left me some time ago.
Even so, keep that fact hid away. Most of these pirates don't respect a man with higher commitments than rum and plunder.
Upon mine honor, let me know if you find anything.
All right, let's call Paul James Kidd. I got you.
You must see this. Come on, man.
Odd looking things, aren't they? Old and weathered.
Is this what they call Mayan? Or is it Aztec?
Are you good with riddles, Edward? Puzzles and ponderings and the like.
No worse than the next man, why?
I think you've a natural gift for it. The way you think and work. The way you understand the world.
Well, I don't know about that. You're talking in riddles now and I don't understand a word.
Clamber on top of this thing here, will you? Help me solve something. Concentrate and focus all your senses.
Look past shadow and sound, deep into matter, until you see and hear a kind of shimmering.
A shimmering?
You understand?
I think so. I've seen its like before, glowing like moonlight on the ocean.
Ah, right. Ooh. I know this feeling. I have since I was a lad. It's like using every sense at once, isn't it? To see sounds and hear shapes. What a combination.
Every man and woman on this earth has in them a kind of intuition hidden deep away.
I've had this sense most of my life. Only I thought it was related in some way to my dreaming or the like.
Most never find it. Others, it takes years to tease out. But for a rare few, it comes as natural as breathing. What you feel is the light of life, of living things past and present. The residue of vitality, come and gone. Any man's senses can be tuned well past what he's born with, if he tries.
I got you.
You are a gifted man, Edward.
Has a strange look. Is it worth something?
Nothing you can spend. But if you find all of them, it'll lead to something grand.
How many?
A few dozen, I think. This way. I've something else to show you.
Wait, where are we going?
I found something else just here. I think you'll take to this pocket much faster.
Now this has the makings of a mystery.
Here we are. What do you think?
I think Monsieur Ducasse was a man of many secrets.
Aye, and look here. A solid staircase leading God knows where. What do you suppose lies at the top?
From what I knew of Ducasse, I wouldn't be surprised to find eclectic instruments of torture and villainy. An Iron Maiden or a collection of thumbscrews.
Or a pair of anguish.
Not a nice way to kick off. But that is some damn fine gear.
Try the key you took from Ducasse.
That's one. Only four left.
Aye. It might be that these four Templars have them. See the names here? They've been sent to kill these four targets.
Hang me, that's the map I sold to Governor Torres in Havana. He said it marked the location of assassin encampments.
You think maybe you owe them a bit of warning, then? If you have any kind of heart beating in that chest.
Suppose I could. If it leads me to the four other keys.
Bad excuse is better than none at all.
Got you. Meet with James Kidd. Okay. Damn, she went all the way down there. Okay. Damn, she's all the way over here. Damn, why are you running so slow, my brother? Oh, there we go. Hey, we made it. Turn the ship real quick.
Leaving already?
I think this cove suits you best, Edward. Better than that costume does.
Oh, come on now. We're pirates, kid. We take as we please and become who we like. Self-made man.
But that look ain't you. It's not who you are.
Who am I then?
Hard to tell some days. All I know is you like dangerous prizes.
Like the Observatory. I think you know more about that than you let on in NASA.
You noticed that, did you? Meet me at 20 degrees, 3 minutes latitude, just off the coast of Yucatan. I'll have something to show you there in a few weeks' time.
All right, let's get out of here.
Good afternoon, Edward.
We ride it, baby. Sail to the sea. Let's get it.
Ahoy, Captain. We found a trove of nautical maps and ledgers and the like, scattered about the village. You'll find them sorted in the captain's quarters of the Jackdaw. Quality stuff.
Nautical maps and ledgers? Might come in useful if we decide to build up a fleet of our own.
Exactly my thinking, Captain. Have a look for yourself and tell me what you think.
I got you. Ship departed. Hey, there we go. Hey, there we go. There we go. Let the battle begin. Hey, there we go. Yes. There we go. Alrighty. Let's get out of here. Alright, man. I think I'm going to end it right here. Till next time. Oh, Assassin's Creed back. Black Flag. Let's get it.
Yeah, just a youngin' with a dream, trying to get this money, yeah, I'm trying to